In 1492, a fellow by the name of Christopher Columbus landed on the shores of North America. When he returned back to Europe, he reported he had found a new land, and on this new land was heathens and savages. I'll buy the word savage, but I'm going to contradict him on the word heathens. The natives of North America, north, south, east, and west, they knew of an Indian prayer which was universal. Every tribe knew the prayer. This is the prayer. O Great Spirit, whose voice I hear in the winds, whose breath gives life to the world, hear me. I come to you as one of your many children. I am small and weak. I need your strength and your wisdom. May I walk in beauty. Make my eyes ever behold the red and purple sunset. Make my hands respect the things that you have made, and my ears sharp to hear your voice. Make me wise so that I may know the things that you have taught your children, that you have hidden in every leaf and rock. Make me strong, not to be superior to my brothers, but to be able to fight my greatest enemy, myself. Make me ever ready to come to you with straight eyes, so that when life fades, as the fading sunset, my spirit will come to you without shame.